Hey everyone. This week, the government outlined our plan to get Canada through the pandemic and build back a better country for everyone. And here's the bottom line. Your federal government will continue to put you first. That means we're going to finish the fight against COVID-19 by getting more Canadians vaccinated, including our kids aged 5 to 11. And it means rebuilding our healthcare system by eliminating the backlog caused by COVID-19. We'll work with the provinces to hire more doctors and nurses and deliver on mental health and addiction services so the system works better for you. We're also going to tackle affordability, create new middle-class jobs, and build the stronger economy for Canadian families across the country. That means putting home ownership back in reach for Canadians by helping first-time home buyers and banning blind bidding. It also means getting the job done on $10 a day childcare to make life more affordable for parents in every part of the country. But to truly build a stronger economy, we have to take bigger and bolder steps against climate change. By capping and cutting oil and gas pollution, protecting our lands and waters, and investing in clean manufacturing, we're going to create the jobs of today and tomorrow and build a better future for our kids and grandkids. My friends, this plan also sets out to build a fairer and more equitable Canada for everyone. We're going to take action to fight systemic racism and discrimination in our communities. We're going to ban the harmful practice of conversion therapy. And we're going to continue to confront the truths of our past so we can walk the shared path of reconciliation and build a better future for Indigenous peoples. Canada, this is our moment to think bigger and be bolder, and to build the country we all want to see. I can't wait for us to keep moving forward together.